I'm Benny Jr. from Bartow Ford, and this is Right Way. Today, my guest is Polk County Sheriff Grady Judd.
Benny Jr.
Hey, sir.
How you doing, brother?
Welcome to Bartow Ford. Good to see you.
It's good to be here again.
Thank you.
I was telling these guys, the very first new vehicle I owned, I bought it from Ernest Smith, the original owner, of course, of Bartow Ford. It was a pickup truck in 1974. Paid $1,700 or $1,900 for it.
I could sell a lot more of a truck
if you could sell
for $1,700. But you know what's crazy is the whole reason that they bought Bartow Ford originally. Ernest's father had a huge construction company, and they couldn't get any trucks. So they decided to buy a Ford franchise in a small town in order just to have a pipeline to trucks. And that was the whole reason why they bought Bartow Ford. It wasn't to become some big mammoth dealer or anything. And the irony is it became a
mammoth dealer.
Yeah, so we're gonna pick up some food to the Talbot House, and it's one of the charities that we're really involved in. You're gonna come with us, right?
Yeah, I'd love to.
I don't know how much food we're going to end up picking up for Talbot House, but we got the right truck for it. They got the brand new F-250s. We actually had our accessories department kind of lifted up, and everything from the power running boards to the brand new leather interior. They've done a good job on it.
I love the power running board.
Now, I'm a little nervous about, I'm going to drive. Are you going to be monitoring my turn signals and things like that?
Well, you know, there's a chance you'll end up with a traffic citation before you get back. But hey.
Well, they say no good deed goes unpunished.
That's
so
true.
That'll be it.
Let's go and see.
Yes, sir.
All right. You know, does it occur to you that we are under surveillance since there's four cameras looking at us?
It makes me nervous. I don't believe I've ever driven with this much pressure. When you started with the police department, I would imagine your end goal was, I'm going to be sheriff one day.
Well, believe it or not, I wanted to be the sheriff from the time I was 4 or 5 years old.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I just figured you got into it and it evolved.
When we played cops and robbers in the neighborhood as kids, I always had to be the sheriff because I was practicing. Mission BBQ does a really nice job.
No,
hey guys, how are you doing?
Hey Sheriff, how are you?
It's good to see you again. Where'd you get that picture?
Well, it was donated.
This is my narcotics team back in the day.
You continue to get better looking, like a fine wine.
I had a afro there, and it was great. You take a shower in the morning, spray a few vitamins on it, pick it out, and go to work.
So you know how long it takes me to do this right here?
That's right. So that's my next haircut.
That's the best way.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join us in honoring our country as we do every day at noon with the singing of our national anthem. For the land of the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Yeah. Woo-hoo. That's pretty awesome, isn't it? Okay. That is cool.
One thing I like about your organization is not paying attention to public opinion as much as what's right. And we try to be that at Bartow Ford also.
Well, to me, right is always right. And wrong is never right.
Another good point.
You know, just do what's right. I have worked for the sheriff's office my entire adult life. I have never gone to a business in Polk County and asked for help and was turned down. That's how wonderful this community is.
Mm-hmm. You know, I'm biased, but I think Polk County could be duplicated in a bunch of other counties. It would be a much different world overall.
Amen.
I don't know if we necessarily need a 250 lifted to get it, but we'll look good delivering it.
So take you're not care, coming brother.
In? Thank you, buddy. Thanks very much. You know something funny? I gotta apologize. I've been trying to go the speed limit like perfectly for you, and I did not realize that on the dial, it was showing kilometers per hour. So obviously, it was showing me going a lot faster. I just looked down, I was like, oh my God, I'm going 80 and 55. I can't believe he's not saying anything. And then I noticed it was kilometers.
Do you know, I took a picture of that, and we're gonna tell everybody you were doing 80 and a 55.
All right, so we're gonna drop you off because I know that you got a very busy day out there fighting crime and helping people. And then I'm gonna go on to Talbot House and drop off that food. So thank you very much for riding with us. We appreciate everything that you do in the community. If you ever need I or Bartow Ford in the future, please don't hesitate.
Well, do you know, I've had a good time. It's nice to get away from the routine office meetings and brag about our folks.
Hey!
Hey, you!
How you doing?
Thank you. Oh, I want a hug.
Thank you for allowing us to drop this
thank
food
you.
Off.
Thank you. This is such a treat.
Obviously, we dropped off some food to help feed everybody. But my dad always used to say that we deal in the people business, and then we sell cars on the side instead of vice versa. So we appreciate everything you do in the community.
Oh, I love you. You are so sweet.
All right,
God bless you. Thank you.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you.
All righty, I'll see you later.
See you soon.